Now, in part two of the concert given by the Scottish National Orchestra, conductor Sir Alexander Gibson, we shall hear the first performance of the Symphony No. 4 by Ian Hamilton. It was the orchestra that commissioned the work. Ian Hamilton was born in Glasgow in 1922, but brought up in London from the age of seven. In 1961, he went to live in the United States, and he stayed there for 20 years. Hamilton began his Fourth Symphony shortly before he returned to this country, and he finished it at the end of 1981. It's dedicated to the memory of a close friend, Casimir Rodzek, and some of the musical ideas come from a requiem that Hamilton also wrote in his memory. This is especially so in the fourth and final movement, which begins as a funeral march. This is then mocked, as it were, in a furious allegro. Then comes a final serene adagio, which Hamilton describes as a translation into orchestral terms of the Lux Aeterna from the Requiem. And as the symphony draws to its close, themes from the first movement return, together with other fragments from the Requiem, as if heard through memory and time past.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was the first performance of the Symphony No. 4 by Ian Hamilton. It was given by the Scottish National Orchestra, leader Edwin Paling, conductor Sir Alexander Gibson. We recorded the concert in the Usher Hall, Edinburgh, last January.